Hey everybody, it's me, Megan, here at BitLife, coming to talk to you today about childhood obesity. And it can be a tough conversation to have if your child is overweight. And not all children are into sports or being active. They might like singing, or they might like playing an instrument, or they like reading and they're very academic. Whatever that may be, we know that we do need physical activity, and when schools are taking that time away, we have to somehow implement it ourselves. And so I do work with children, you know, as young as 10 years old, whoever needs that help, because sometimes even a child needs extra motivation. You know how it is as an adult. If you don't want to do it, well, that could be their mindset too. But the issue has to be confronted and addressed and be a role model for your child. I'm not a parent, so I'm not able to tell you how to be a parent, but I'm a trainer, and I can help your child, or if you know someone who needs help that's young and struggling with weight issues, let's get to the issue. Let's help. And let's help now to prevent what could happen in the future.